Hey, what up, peeps? It's White Raptor. We are back playing Tom Clancy's The Division. I couldn't make it seem like I was. I played a lot of Fallout. Shut up.
Object test negative for viral contamination.
I thought. That's the most fill I've ever seen a tip jar in my life. Oh, it's a donation jar. Never mind. Makes sense now. How do I get over there? Cover dollar bills. Oh boy, I have to go all the way over here. Into the enemies? Whoa! Did you just toss that guy's body off? Come on, Charger. Ah, crap. Don't hit me. Thank you. You two don't hit me. You hit me. I trusted you. Alright. A little extra health.
Alert. Potential hostiles approaching.
Whoa. Calm down there, son. This seems to be a small... The trendy cardigan. There seems to be a small delay when it comes to shooting. I have no idea what just happened. Something with my equipment, computer, Windows did something, I don't know. But yeah, we're back. Don't know how much of that conversation was missed, but it was talking about dollar bills and such. I don't know. I honestly wasn't paying attention. I was too worried about what the fuck was going on. Anyway, let's get some dollar bills. Oh, it was about heat.
Object test negative for viral contamination.
Something about heat and how even if there is heat, it still can be okay for the virus, so it doesn't. So the heat shouldn't really matter. I think that's what I got from that. Oh, it's right there. Hold on.
Object test negative for viral contamination.
Awesome. How many places did they shop at? Like, honestly.
Warning. Fire hazard detected.
According to the schematics, there should be an emergency override up ahead.
Glad no one else could push that. Yeah. Lazy. Lazy people. Could have easily turned that off themselves, but okay. Oh,
warning.
Filter.
Increased viral contagion detected.
Bingo. That's gotta be our virus-infected bills somewhere nearby. Keep an eye out, but just don't lick them.
Just don't lick him. Yeah, you know, I was thinking maybe, but you know, I thought better against it. Especially because after you said that.
I found another manual override for the fire suppression system. Sending Isaac the location now.
Kerman Coffee. Let's see, what's the tip jar at? That's not the tip jar. Yeah, there's no tip jar here, but that's a big... Alright, this is a waste of space. There's no reason for this. There is no reason for this amount of space, especially for... This is just wasteful, like, for only a simple triple espresso. Let's see, that's the coffee brewers. There's not even an espresso machine here. You kidding me? Let's look at this. There's no blender for the smoothies. A frappuccino, no. Gourmand coffee. Okay, so we got... First off, those aren't coffee. That's coffee. That... All of these are espresso drinks. Are you kidding me? Like, are you... Wait, syrup and flavor... Oh my word, what is this place? Like, there's nothing here, though. There's no blenders, there's no... Espresso... Because that's just a coffee brewer. That's all that is, that's a coffee brewer. That's a steam... What the f... I don't understand. I'm getting out of here. This is weird. That's the weirdest cafe I've ever seen. Yeah, shut up. Pressing your button.
Hey, someone turned on the speaker.
Alert. Hostiles detected nearby.
Pretty much, yeah. Where? Ow. Right where I need to be, okay. Okay. I'll just charge him. Do do nothing against me. I'm going at him full front. More force! Alright, time out. Okay, time out. Who else? Or where else? Ow? What the f- Whoa! Where is all my- Where did the sound go? This guy. He's got like a sound weapon. Oop, from behind. Ow. What? What is going on? Hold on. What the fuck? It's my phone. This is not the time to do it. Game, don't do this to me. Game.
Not to beat a dead horse, Agent, but I need those bills. Intact. And room temperature, no crispy edges. Crispy means heat, means off comes the prom dress.
And try not to get yourself killed in the process. Crispy agents aren't much use to us either.
Wait, did she say prom dress? Off comes the prom...
Warning. Warning. Viral contamination confirmed.
Like, wait, why would...
Keep your eyes peeled, agents. We just got a report from the JTF observers outside the building. More cleaners arrived while you were busy upstairs.
Give them a wide berth. I know I've said this before, but I need those bills in mint condition, so to speak.
So to speak.
Exiting.
What do you mean?
Contaminated area.
I'll fight them hell on. Anyway, I'll fight them face first. Full frontal assault, that's my game. Like, seriously? No response zone, cool. Got the headshot. Got some more headshots. Neutralize Kozinski. Why are they like all Russian, pretty much? Hold on. Kozinski's pretty beefy. This guy would be considered.
Recommend targeting portable chemical reservoir.
I hear your recommendation, but I'd rather just kind of shoot what's available to me, which is him himself. I'll do this for
alert. Hostiles approaching.
Ooh, that's bull. That is
alert.
Such bull.
Hostiles approaching.
This is bull. He's got little friends. This is not part of the friends and family deal. Presented by T-Mobile. Not sponsored by T-Mobile, just presented. Oh, crap. I just need to bring down his health. Oh god, he just jumped up. This guy doesn't care right here. Kozinski doesn't even care. He's straight up flaming on. Okay. So I need to get this guy now. Good. Okay, he's dead. I don't have to worry about him anymore. Need this though. Need this. And I can now absolutely destroy him. Got
him. I'm impressed, Agent. Locating undamaged bills with original strain virus in that place was like looking for needles in a haystack. But damned if you didn't pull it off. I can't wait to get my hands on them. Oh, an agent?
Ooh, revel
up. I'm buying the next round. Assuming there ever is one.
Nice. Alright, so...
We just brought in another load of polystyrene. You good?
Yeah, I'm making the next batch now. We should have plenty to go around.
We've pinpointed the cleaners' HQ. They're using a construction site as a base of operations and supply depot.
Kinda hard to hide when you're cooking up enough napalm to roast Canarsie.
What Captain Benitez means is that they've got their main Napalm B production facilities there. Without that, the cleaners are a lot more manageable.
Of course, you can't just waltz in and pull the plug. This Joe Farrell guy seems to be their head honcho, and he's pulled in half their manpower to defend the place.
Thank you, Agent. That strain sample you secured told us a lot. I've prepared a report for posterity and the DCD. Have a look.
Oh, cool. I've out-leveled my weapon. Oh, there we go.
Samples of the original green poison pathogen. The ones we recovered off the currency used as a primary transmission vector. Let us take a closer look at the virus's basic genome. What I found was clear evidence the bug had been manufactured. There's genetic material there from a half dozen other pathogens, bolted onto smallpox to make a more efficient killing machine.
That was really weird, but anyway.
Oh yeah.
Then there's this.
One of the things that makes a virus lethal is adaptation. Rapid mutation makes it harder for antibodies to identify and drugs to kill. What we're seeing in the samples you pulled from the population at the train yard is the degree of genetic drift green poison is already experiencing, and it's significant, which means it'll be that much harder to find a vaccine.
That was a very unpleasant image of the USNA. Alright, anyway. We'll get some items. Did I get anything new and better? I haven't gotten really anything new and better. I'm not outpacing my weapon by that much. The game made it sound like I was using level 1 gear. I'm not. Oh, I should be able to. Yeah, buddy. That's what I was using, which had pretty decent, but now I got my DPS going back up. And. There we go. Alright. Everything looked good. Let's continue to that napalm site.
The Dark Zone's walled off, and with good reason. It's where the infection hit hardest, to the point where no one, not us, not LMB, not anyone, could hold it. Now it's a no man's land, full of people willing to take their chances with the virus to get away from the factions in the streets. And what happens behind those walls? Well, very little of it is good.
Right, thank you for telling us about the Dark Zone, which we are not going into right now. Instead, we are going to do what we should be doing, that's getting these missions and overall heading towards a main mission point. Which there are special little items for main missions, but I don't think they come available until you complete a majority of these little missions right here. So we're going to do that. Hopefully I can get some pretty better gear. I think like level 8 or 12 I was starting to pick up legendary gear.
Man, nothing but useless crap.
Which is pretty nice. Excuse me, gentlemen, I have a question. Got ammo on you? Ooh, you did. You had a lot of ammo on you, thank you. I appreciate the contribution. I'll talk to Jessica Candle at base. Yeah, I'll do that afterwards. I'm already right here, like, next to Napalm Strike. So I'm gonna do that.
Active echo beacon detected.
But first, I want to activate this echo. So we can get some more experience.
It's an evacuation order, sir. You remain here at your own risk.
We worked our asses off for you, and you're leaving?
Sir, you need to move.
Get your hands off me!
Damn. You even get a little blood splatter there. Oh, that's not good. I don't want to do that. I'm like right here. Why would I want to go to somewhere else? I'm like right here next to the actual mission I want to do. Game, please. Who opened that gate?
Uh-oh. Agent, the cleaners keep starting fires and we don't have the resources to put them out. If we don't shut down their napalm production, we're one stiff breeze away from the entire borough going up.
The thing is, they got their main production facility in the middle of their HQ, which is where you're going.
Find it, close it down, and make sure they can't rebuild.
Which means taking out boss man Joe Farrow. If he walks, he'll just start it all over again.
Right. So I think that's going to end it for this episode. Thank you everyone so much for watching. If you like this video, please like, comment, subscribe. There are other videos up on the channel, so please check those out. Share. Friends, family, neighborhood psychopath. I wouldn't invite him over.